7 Action News, the first to show you the gut-wrenching video of the near drowning and rescue of a 2-year-old boy at a Livonia hotel. That story now making national news. And tonight, 7 Action News reporter Simon Chowdhury has important information to keep your family safe.
Many families don't realize how quick it can happen.
This video may be hard to watch. A 2-year-old struggling in a hotel pool in Livonia. You can see many people nearby, but they did not notice what's happening until another child saw the toddler. Thankfully, that little boy survived.
Teaching a child how to save themselves in a potential drowning situation.
That's exactly what Anna Anderson teaches as an infant swimming resource instructor at the Troy Community Center. She knows firsthand the importance of pool safety.
I'll never forget that day.
Anna's then 4-year-old son almost drowned when she turned her back for a brief moment to tend to her other children.
I will never be the same. He was unconscious. He was a lifeless child. The doctors that examined him actually said he shouldn't be okay and that someone upstairs is watching out for him.
Now her boy is a healthy 16-year-old and she has dedicated her life to prevent this type of tragedy.
How did this happen to me? I'm a good parent. It doesn't mean that you're a bad parent.
Anna teaches survival methods for babies and young children.
Swim underwater, holding their breath, using their arms and legs to propel themselves forward. When they need to rest, they're taught to rotate to their back and float on their back and rest and breathe independently and then flip over and swim again.
And experts say it is critical to designate an adult to keep an eye on the kids. Better yet, offer badges like this Water Guardian one so everyone knows whose turn it is to supervise the children.
Don't swim alone, regardless of age. Don't take your eyes off the pool.
You are watching your child. You are within arm's reach of your child in the water at all times.
Nobody's drown-proof. So I think it's important that you're always around.
This mom enrolled her toddler and 4-year-old in Anna's class.
If they did get in the water or fell in, that they would be able to float.
We're told the mom in this incident was near the pool and the case has been turned over to the Wayne County Prosecutor's Office. Anna wants this story to serve as a reminder of water safety.
I really hope that good comes out of it.
In Troy, Sima Chowdhury, 7 Action News.
Wow, such an important reminder. Thank you so much, Sima.